Yeah, please hear my prayer.
Please.
Yeah, I'm well aware. We never talk anymore ever since you took him away. Just have this hate and all this pain that I've been trying to erase. Trying to find my way, my mind's so blank, I just wanna run away. But where's my escape? Been stuck in place in this maze of change and sorrow's game. And I hope someday this will all just fade away, so I can feel okay and be myself and not have to fake the smile every fucking day. Find enjoyment in the little things. My mind's so lost, I just need your help. Hope you hear me, cause I need your help too. Fuck, these tears keep falling. Why is my mind so foggy? Nothing went wrong, so why am I falling? Why my anxiety come and hit me so low? The cheapest of shots, but incredible blow. Oh, it's knocked me out cold, now I'm down on the floor. Just leave me alone, don't want anyone to know. I won't be that burden that people regret. Thought I did what was best, I got some help. I went to therapy, first step was accept. I know I'm depressed, been taking these meds 5 years, been a mess, getting hard to digest. This is really a test, about to just fall off and quit. I'm sick of this shit, about to go and get my well-deserved rest. I don't wanna eat.
No.
I don't wanna sleep.
No.
I just want this stress to finally deplete.
Go.
I wanna keep on fighting.
Yeah.
I don't wanna retreat.
No.
But the more I keep fighting, the more I get beat. They mine through my chest for the gold they could feed. Didn't care about the value, just liked how it gleamed. Watch them all for the scene. If I were to decease, your compassion's too late. It does nothing for me, cause nobody cares till you're buried beneath. It's only me and myself, that's all I can deem. I never expected I have to try so hard to save me from me.